Cotch Eye recently celebrated its grand opening of a brand new state-of-the-art LASIK and aesthetic center at Chapel View in Cranston. Here to tell us all about this new space, Dr. Paul Cotch. Good morning, sir.
Good morning. Good to see you again.
Nice to have you with us today. I know I've been into one of the, your other facilities before. That is state-of-the-art. Tell us about this new place you have.
You can't believe this new place. I mean, we have had, over the years, 5 different laser centers. And every one is better than the previous one, more modern, more technology advanced, and so forth. This new one is the culmination. It's a collection of everything we've learned in the more than 20 years we've been doing LASIK. The lasers are the newest and best lasers you can buy in the world, never mind the U.S. These lasers are so fast and so exciting. Get this now. The laser we use to prepare the eye for the LASIK procedure, a pulse of the laser is 1/1,000,000th of a billionth of a second.
That's how quick.
Yeah, that's how quick it is. It's spectacular. The accuracy and the precision of these lasers is beyond anything we've had before.
So look, I've had glasses for a long time throughout my life. A lot of people out there probably still wear glasses. Are a lot of people opting for LASIK still?
LASIK remains one of the most frequently performed procedures in the USA. It is life-changing for many people.
It really is. Now, who is a good candidate for this procedure? And they really, as you said, the laser is very quick. They shouldn't be afraid to have this done because it is so quick.
No, just the opposite. The quicker it is, the more precise it is.
Right.
See, the old lasers we had, a treatment might take 2 minutes mm-hmm. or 90 seconds. The new lasers, very few treatments take more than 10 seconds. So when we're treating, we want the best accuracy we can, and the shorter the period of time we do it, the less chance there is for mischief. You know, it just comes out to be a more precise operation.
And if someone out there is interested, they have glasses on, they're interested in having this procedure, what do they need to look for in a place, obviously, if they're going to Cotch? What do they need to look for before, having this done?
It's two things. It's going to be the experience of the surgeons and the technology they're using, those two things. So I've been doing this now for 37 years. Since I've been reshaping guys. I've been this for a long time. The other doctors we have working at the center all trained under me, so they all learned exactly what I could show them and teach them. And then the technology we have is just the most modern 2016 technology you can get. It's spectacular.
And the recovery time is very quick.
Some people are seeing by the time they even walk out of the room.
Really?
Yeah.
That's great stuff. All right, so you also offer Botox, facial fillers, and a bunch of other quick procedures, correct?
Yeah, we also have an aesthetic surgeon there. And he will work on brows and eyelids and,
right.
and lids and so forth. He does surgery. It's quite a nice high-end center.
Well, good luck with the new center. Exciting stuff. And if you would like to learn more about the brand new LASIK and aesthetic center from Cotch Eye, you can head on over to roadshow.com.